Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So by the title you might have already guessed what this video is going to be about. So I'm going to be showing you how to make your summer outfits wearable in winter, kyunki abhi thandi shuru ho gayi hai aur apne summer ke clothes you know waise hi pade rehte hain wardrobe mein. So I'm going to show you how you can rock those summer outfits even in winter. So if you're interested, keep watching and let's get right away into the video.
So this is the first outfit that I'm going to be styling. We're styling my maxi dress with the help of a sweatshirt or white pullover, which you can wear under any maxi dress and you're good to go. It's going to keep you warm and yeah, that's it. Next outfit, I'm going to show you how to style a camisole in the winter way, and you can, you know, wear it under any vibrant colored sweatshirts. We all have so many sweatshirts. You can just wear this basic camisole, be it black or white or of any color, under any sweatshirt with a pair of denims and with a pair of same white sneakers, and you're very ready to go. Also, you're going to be warm and elegant. So yeah. The third outfit is, you know, I'm gonna style my crop top. You can style this black, like any kind of crop top under a jacket and yeah, and a denim, you know, any denim, like, you know, let it be leather pants or anything, and this jacket and boots to make me feel comfortable as well as warm, and you're literally very well good to go. So this is my one of the favorite outfit from this, you know, video, and I love it. Last outfit, I'm going to show you how to style a short dress. So you know, you can wear a, you know, any kind of sweatshirt or a pullover, like this basic one, black, under any kind of dress, black or white pullover with tights and boots, and you're really very well good to go, and it looks elegant as well as chic and keeps you warm. What else do you want?
So I hope this video was fun watching and was helpful for you guys, and if it was, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already, please go and hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye.